Okay, so as I was saying, if somebody couldn't catch that, for today, pub, a very light bar, also, we're going to need ideally a heavier bar, which obviously can be like a plate for anyone heavier. If you want two dumbbells or kettlebells the same weight, okay. Adapted to.
Wow. Press, yes. Press mute on everybody.
Oh, yeah. Because I definitely know how to do it. Wait a second. Participants, mute all.
Yeah.
Fine. Okay. So, as I was saying, that's the stuff that we need. We're gonna start with a warm up, which is going to be 4 exercises, 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest. And first one is slow squat, so tempo squat. You can use your empty bar, you can use a light bar or not if you want. Place it on your back and we count 3 seconds to come down. 1, 2, 3, 1 second down here at the bottom position, and then quickly up for 40 seconds, okay? So it's definitely slow squats, we don't need to do it too long. Then, from about the bottom position of our squat, we go into front rack, and that's our second exercise for the warm up. From here, okay, press above your head, and down, and press, and down. Okay, so obviously making sure that your posture stays nice and upright. The third exercise is just down-ups, so that's to get me a little heart rate up. So down here and stand. And the last one is push-ups, which you can do on your knees or on your toes. Remember, it's 40 seconds, so it doesn't really matter if you go on your knees in the warm-up. Okay, so clock. Will be set for 8 rounds of 40 seconds work and 20 seconds rest. Are you ready to go? If not, speak now or that's it. Okay, 10 seconds. Starting with slow tempo squats. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and squat. It's all about your posture, so starting to engage that, the muscles that will help us doing the first strength part. Really good. Hold the bottom position for a split second, or a whole second actually. Okay. Slowly down, hold, and then back up. Okay, rest. This is definitely going to be harder now. Okay, so this is where we need a really light weight. Front rack. Front squat, hold it there. Push up on your head. Get ready. 2, 1, go. Stay down and press. We don't squat, we stay in a squat. There, and shoulders. Stretch above your head and don't let your back arch. Good. Okay. Couple more reps. Rest. Next one, down ups. Just as many down ups you want to do in 40 seconds. Again, it's the first round of your warm ups. I'm not expecting, I don't know, a million, unless you really want to. Ready, 3, 2, 1, done ups. Okay, chest on the ground, very good. Just work on quick movement. Okay, so explosively coming up. Try to make sure that your feet come up nice and flat. Okay, we don't come up on our toes. Let's be efficient, even if the warm up, and if it's the warm up, yeah. Okay, rest there. Little shake, catch your breath, and we go for 40 seconds of push-ups. So, warm-up pace, okay? And warm-up option. Don't be silly and burst your arms at the side. Hands down. And go. Really good. Keep always your core engaged. So we want to make sure that hips and chest move as one. Whatever option you're going for. Maybe one more. Rest. Round two. Back to squats. So remember, 3 seconds down, 1 second hold, and then up fast. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Come up fast. Brilliant. Keep that posture. Don't lean forward, guys. Wonderful. So, into the front rack press. This is definitely the hardest one, okay? Bar at the front, where possible. And in that front rack position, stretch, okay? Ready? 2, 1, and go. Make sure your front squat is solid. Try not to let your elbow come behind your chest. Keep them up forward, Derek. Better, well done. Remember, we're stretching, guys. This is the warm-up. It's not a Metcon yet. We just need to do it right. Good. A few more reps. Rest. Next is down-ups. And let's do it. Let's go. Just 40 seconds of consistent work, not a sprint. Good job. Rest. Last, not least, push-ups, and we can consider our warm-up completed. In position, Tip one, push-ups. Really good. Don't need to do too many of them, guys. Remember, just good reps. And rest. End of warm up. So, next part, I'm gonna show you what next part is gonna be like with a barbell, okay? And then we'll go through different variations for other things, objects. So, it's going to be a running clock, okay, a sequence of holding and dynamic movements. So, 30 seconds of deadlifts, so floor to hips. Good posture, okay, we focus on sending the knee back and having stretching. Tension of hamstrings, down, back up, okay, and so on. After 30 seconds, running top, 30 seconds of holding the deadlift, mid shape. Okay, so if you've got plates, obviously they're not touching the ground, and we're here. Followed by 30 seconds of lean and holding it here in the front rack, okay, just hold it here so your legs will get a rest, and you start. Getting into that front rack position. 30 seconds of front rack hold. 30 seconds of front squats. And last is 30 seconds of holding a front squat at the bottom position. Okay? So you can see how the weight cannot be too heavy here. Definitely not your 100 marks front squat. Okay? If you're doing it with two dumbbells, that's really easy to simulate. Okay, so obviously, deadlifts hold, front rack, obviously front squat, and front squat hold. If you're doing it one, right. So what's gonna happen here is that this is going to be your front rack hold. If you're really brave, you can do it here with a kettlebell or something like that, okay? But this will do, okay? And you hold a goblet squat at the bottom position. Is that clear? 30 seconds deadlifts. Deadlifts hold, front rack, front squats. And then front rack hold at the bottom of your front squat. 30 seconds rest, and we go again. So this is happening four times. Everything clear. I'll do it with you, okay? Just as in make sure that we know what we're doing. But.
What weight was the barbell, roughly, would you say? 30.
I wouldn't go heavier than 35, something like that. You can try 30. You've got 30 seconds to adjust the weight if you want. But you also have only 30 seconds of rest. So the first round might feel decently easy. You can use a weight vest if you want. That would work. Okay, on a second hug, that will be 24 rounds of 30 seconds. Okay. I'll keep you right, guys. Just make sure you organize the barbell or anything you got there.
Questions before we start? You're going to be able to hold the front rack with the ancient Greek statue, Pauline. Yeah, I guess. Yeah, why not? As long as your shoulders are working a bit there. Okay, so you're not just leaning up. That's it. See, that's perfect. Well done. That's perfect. Good. Okay. Round one, 10 seconds. We start with normal, good old deadlifts. Okay. So 3, 2, 1, deadlift. Ground, we're really close. Okay, we got more of it. Up to hips. Good posture, okay. Strong back. Make sure your shin stays vertical. We don't wanna push knees forward too much. Okay, ready to swap into deadlift hold. 3, 2, 1, hold. Steady, there. Don't let your back arch. Really good, well done. Stay there, we still have 15 seconds. Then, from here, we're going to clean up that weight and get our best front rack. Ready? 3, 2, 1, up. Very good. Goblet, front rack, elbows up or shoulders really active there. Okay? Very good. Hold it. No, don't need to keep cleaning. It's just holding it up. Mm-hmm. Front squats, 3, 2, 1, start squatting. Nice and deep, front squats. And good, keep it going. For 30 seconds, come on, still 7, 6, keep going. Couple of reps and stop at the bottom position. All there. Stop here or here. Good job. Strong back, chest up, elbows up. Show me that front rack, people. Whatever variation you're doing. Rest. 30 seconds of rest. Shake, because we're going again from the start. Okay? So again, order, deadlifts, and then hold. Front rack, then squats, and then hold it. Ready for deadlifts again. 3, 2, 1, bars up. I call them bars, but you know what I mean. Any good? Mm-hmm. Okay. 2, 1, hold. Keep holding. Derek, hold. Start the floor. Okay. Good, good, good. Come on, stay there. 10 seconds. We're gonna rest in the front rack. So from here, are we ready? 3, 2, 1, up and stay. Really good. Stay there. So we're resting our legs. but starting to work on our front rack.
Ready to go into front squats in 5 seconds.
Don't move, elbows up, Colleen, come on up.
Front squats.
Come on, people, front squats, front squat.
Move. Elbows.
Keep going for 30 seconds.
But for the rest of it. Ready to stop at the bottom position. 2, 1, stop. Here.
Stop it there. Don't lose the strength in your back, okay? So don't let it bend. Well done, Paul. Elbows higher than that. I think they're touching your knees. Hold it. Hold it. 10 seconds. Don't give up. Don't give up. Come on.
2, 1.
Rest. 30 seconds of beautiful rest. And we're going again. You need to adjust the weight, adjust it, but quick. Because we've got 20 seconds before we go again. You can increase the weight, you can decrease the weight, you can leave it.
Stand up again. 3, 2, 1. Deadlifts.
It's not important the number of deadlifts, guys, as long as you're constantly working, okay? Great job.
You know what's coming next. 2, 1, hold.
Hold in a good shape on your back. Mm-hmm.
Stay there. Don't move.
Five seconds. Don't
give up. 3, 2, 1. Up. And hold it here.
Mm-hmm. I like it. This is definitely the easier part.
Easiest. Doesn't mean that we cannot work on our form. Okay. Getting those elbows nice and high. Ready to squat. 3, 2, 1, squat. Okay. Dynamic. Squat, squat, squat.
Obviously, as many as you can, but form is paramount. Keep going.
Okay, 2, 1. Hold the bottom position.
Come on, 30 seconds.
It's actually 20 already.
Come on there. Elbows up, elbows up. Come on, Scott, back up. Let's go. Five, four, three, two, one.
Rest.
Got one more round to go through. Emma, is that your picture frozen or? Huh.
Well,
ready? Round 4.
3, 2, 1.
Go. Deadlifts. Last round, we do this. This little torture here.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, hold the deadlifts.
Come on, Helen, you got this. Really good. Don't relax your back, don't sit. Okay, just stay over the butt.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Clean and hold.
Don't relax your core. Don't push your hips forward,
okay? Don't do that. You want to be nice and ready for a squat.
Ready to squat.
2, 1.
Front squat. Come on. Full squats, down, down, down. Good squat, well done. Keep going, this is the last round, last time we do this. Ready and hold. Brilliant. And hold as deep as you want, as long as your back is straight. Ten seconds, don't give up, elbows up.
No faces allowed.
3, 2, 1, rest. Okay, very good job. So now our legs are warmed up, we can go into the mat core. So, mat core is 25 minutes AMRAP, okay? I'm gonna go through the exercises in a second. If you've got pen and paper, it'd be great. So 25 minutes AMRAP, followed by a little bit of things. Let's get in order here. Let's get this stuff in order. So, exercise number one, 20 burpee to thrusters. Okay, so we're done. You get your burpee here. Thrust. Okay, down. Chest. Up. Thrust. Can do it with a weight vest, you can do it with one dumbbell, just make sure that you alternate which one you're pushing, okay?
How many was it, Val?
20. 2-0. 2-0. Then, 20 sit-ups. Usual standard for sit-ups, okay? So feet together all the way up. The shoulders are the same as forward as the knees. Then, 20 lunges. I'll leave you the choice, guys. Can be plain lunges, can be goblet lunges, two dumbbells, overheads with your barbell, up to you. Just make them challenging, okay? So, the important thing is, step, knee to the ground, our body stays in the middle, okay? So we're not doing this and lunging, and then up here. If you have weight or no weight, I'll leave it up to you. Then 20 leg raises. So floor, elbows down, straight legs. From almost touching the floor to up here, okay? Or 90 degrees. Then we've got dips, okay? So on anything you've got around there, bum on the ground, and up here, it's always 20 reps. Followed by 20 V-ups. Ground, toes, okay. And last is explosive push-ups.
So basically push up and a clap. If you can't do that, okay, so push up. Okay. If you can't do this, or you're too tired when you get there, try on your knees. Okay? Knees. Yes. Okay. That's still too hard. Normal push-ups. And we keep going for 25 minutes.
Simple. Then, after those 25 minutes have gone by, we will have straight, okay, with no rest, straight into 2 minutes of plank, just holding it, can be any kind of plank, a plank, followed by 1 minute of mountain climbers, followed by 1 minute of reverse plank. And that will be you for the day.
Are you trying to kill us, Val?
No, opposite, all the way around.
Is it burpee thrusters?
Yes, so burpee into a thruster, yes. So each rep is a burpee thruster.
Val?
Yes.
Can you just tell me the I had to run away and get a pen because my pen ran out. So I got up to the lunges, then dips, then V-ups.
So lunges, leg raises, dip.
Yeah.
So leg raises, dips, V-ups, explosive push-ups, so clap.
Yeah, okay.
And then the rest after it.
Okay.
So it's going to be 25 minutes, followed by 4 minutes. Okay, starting on burpee thrusters. 10 seconds. These two words together are scary. Right. 3, 2, 1, go. 20 of those. Burpee up. Into thruster. Okay. Twenty of those before going into 20 sit-ups. Really good, guys. That's an awesome pace. Paul, what dumbbells are those? Right. Fine. Okay. Why don't you do it with the 22 and a half? Fine, okay, keep going. So lunges after your sit-ups, make sure that you get a good option for you. Straight legs when you do leg raises, straight knees. Your quads need to work and your hamstrings need to stretch. Come on. Really good. Get your dips done. As I said, feet together with your leg raises. Try to keep them together. Good. Awesome, Elena, well done. Yeah, that's it. Good, Pauline, yes. That's brilliant. Good push-ups, Kate. Come on.
We've got
15 minutes to play. Come on, Derek, where's the clap? Show me a clap. Yes, there you go. Come on, work hard into that round two. Let's get it done. You okay, Scott? All good. Let's make sure that we get a consistent pace. Okay, there are harder and easier exercises, obviously. Try to keep pushing through all of them at the same pace. Come on. Minutes left. Come on, try not to slow down. I know you might feel slightly tired there. Try not to. Aim to finish your round two or even more, but. Come on, guys, into your next rep. Let's go. Work hard. Stay a little closer to the bench, Pauline. You're too far away. Yep. Thank you. Come on, why do I see so many people not doing stuff? Let's go. Beautiful reps, Derek. Come on, guys.
Let's go.
4 minutes, and we go into that little ab section. Where's the clap, Scott? Where's the clap? There you go. See? Easy. Come on. And this is where it gets hard, guys, where it gets difficult. Keep pushing through. If you're back on burpees, don't slow them down just because you're waiting for the end of the AMRAP. Good. Well done, Aki. Right, 1.5 minutes, so 90 seconds, before we then go into plank. Okay. On, Derek. Okay, guys, 20 seconds. I don't mind if it's going to be an elbow or a straight arm plank. Are we ready? 5 seconds. Ready?
3, 2, 1.
Plank. Come on, straight into it. Don't even think about it. We just hold it for 2 minutes. Good. This is like we're resting. This is a survival thing, guys. Let's see where. How long we can hold for. Hold it there. Don't give it up. Don't give it up. We're really at the end of the workout, guys. Seconds, and then it's going to be 1 minute of mountain climbers. Come on, stay in that plank. Let's go. You can go from elbows to straight arms, from straight arms to elbows. Don't mind. Okay, ready for mountain climbers? That will require straight arms. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. Wonderful. Come on, keep those shoulders in check. Hips can move, obviously, but not wiggle too much. Not rocking too much left and right. Come on. We've been through hell. It's not the last minute to hold us back. Come on. Let's do it, Derek. Let's do it. I said, Kate, keep your bum a little lower than that if you can. Good. Oh, that's the hate look. Okay, reverse plank. 3, 2, 1, go. Hips up.
Val, what's a reverse plank? What is it?
This.
That's it. That's the one, Kate. Well done. The higher your hips are, the better you're doing it. Only 20 seconds and you're free to enjoy the sunny day. Hold it up. Hold it up. 10. Two, one, rest. That's it. It's done already. Feels like it didn't even start.
Oh, that was hard.
Well done, everybody.
Val.
Thank you, Val.
Yes, yes, Paul.
A 22.5 kilogram dumbbell you in the face.
I saw this little tiny little
So, bye.
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 Thanks. Bye, guys. Thanks again, Val.
No, thanks.
Thank you.
Oh, my God. Guys. Enjoy the rest of your day. Bye-bye.